A very happy morning, students. We are going to discuss one question which is related with the chapter Nature and Purpose of Business. And for our convenience, we have already written the question on the board. Here, certain different type of conditions are given. The questions are not direct questions. Certain conditions are given. We have to understand the situation and we have to identify about what they are asking. Okay. Now, let us move to the question directly. Name the following. Certain informations are given and we have to give the name. Now if you see here, the economic activity showing a risk element and carried on profit. Now if you remember, there are three types of economic activity: business, profession and employment. Now what we have said, showing a risk element, that is risk is present. The least risk, or you can say no risk, that is in employment, because whether the company is earning profit or loss, if we are working in any organization, we will get a fixed salary. So if we can say almost no risk is there, no doubt in profession, little bit risk is there, but in business, risk depends on the nature, on the size of the business. Now you see the second thing, and carry on profit. Now this is very much clear to us that when we do job, we get salary. When we are in profession, we are earning or getting fees, and when we are related with the business, we are earning profit. So here it is very much clear with the help of this word profit that here the activity which is being asked is actually business. Okay. The activity which is being asked, that is business here. Okay, so this is the first situation where the economic activity is being conducted and here it is business only. Come to the second question. The trade in which two countries are involved. Obviously here two countries, a trade where two countries are involved. When the trade takes place within the nation, this is internal trade. And when the trade is occurred beyond the boundary of one country, that is where two or more than two countries are involved, that is termed as external trade, international trade. So any word you can say here. So for the second one, the answer will be external trade. Okay, so it is external trade. Within the nation, internal trade. That is external trade. Now come to the third question. The trade in which goods are imported from one country. Okay, now listen, when we are importing the goods, that is import. When we are buying goods from other country and bringing to our home country, that is import. Now when we are selling the goods to other country, that is export. Now let us see what they are saying. The trade in which goods are imported from one country for the purpose of exporting to other countries, that means two things are going on simultaneously. We are importing the goods from one country and then we are exporting the goods to the other country. Both the things are going on simultaneously, importing as well exporting. Such type of trade is termed as import trade. Internal trade is different one. This is related with the external trade. Import, export and import trade. So this is E-N-T-R-E. So this one is import trade. Now next one, if you see the last question, what they are saying here. The industry which involve breeding and reproduction of plants and animals. So here they are asking about the type of industry which is related with breeding and reproduction of plants and animals. Now if you remember, when we are talking about industry, primary industry is there and secondary industry. Primary, which is somehow directly connected with the nature, which is taking out the things from the nature. And secondary industry is converting the goods which is given by the primary industry into a useful form. It is providing the useful form. Now, when we are talking about primary industry, if you remember, two types of primary industry were there. One was extractive, which is extracting the things directly from the nature. If I give you the example, like mining is there. Now, the reproduction work is going on. So they are not directly extracting, they are doing some genetical changes. So this type of industry which is asked in this question, this is genetic industry. Okay, so actually whenever such type of questions are given, my suggestion is that you just read out the statement, compare it with the other words, and then come to a conclusion that about which they are asking. So in this question we have seen that four different type of situation, four different questions are being given, and we have came to the conclusion about what they are asking. Like first one, which was related with the business, which the word profit has given the hint. Second one, trade beyond two countries, within the countries, internal trade, two or more than two countries, external trade. Third one, export and import simultaneously was going on. Import first and export afterwards. So this is antiport trade. And last one, it is related with the breeding and reproduction. So it is related with the genetic thing. So that is why it is genetic industry. The question is that only, and this was the solution. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.